You wish that this was fat, okay? You wish that this was fat. This is fucking skinny as fuck, and I worked hard for this. So you better sit your fat ass down and shut the fuck up. No, it's not. I have underwear. I have underwear on, so there's actually, you can't see a camel toe. No, you didn't. Wow, showed underwear. Honey, it ate the underwear. It's not eating the underwear. Would have to be about this big, and they're big, they're just not that big. So just eyeballing it, I have to say that you're wrong.
Dog, no, I was talking, not you, I want some gum.
Oh my
no,
God.
Not you, the human. I want to buy some gum already.
I'm fucking sick and tired of it, Tom. Off the fucking phone when you're here. Yeah, I've had enough every single time you come here. Yeah. And every single time you come here, shut the fuck up.
Yeah, no, I'm talking to you. No, yeah, yeah,
Where's the fucking gum? Skinny as fuck, and I worked hard for this. So you better sit your fat ass down and shut the fuck up. No, it's not. I have underwear. I have underwear on, so there's actually, you can't see a camel toe. No, you didn't. So do you get sick of all these guys just commenting on your boobs every day? Hell no! Oh my God, Wes! Wait, what? Love the stream. Wesy, you resubbed yesterday. Why would you be mad if someone commented on your nice dick? Would you be mad if someone commented on your nice dick? Yeah, imagine if a bunch of females was like, "Ooh, nice dick. Love your dick. Your dick makes me, I'm jerking off. I'm flicking my bean to your dick right now." Are you going to be like, "Ugh. Ugh. This is just too much. I'm so sick of it." You always say you don't like that, viewers, but you can see that you're having fun much more than normal. A lot of you. Oh, I love when there's a lot of you. I like when the chat is active. When the chat's active, it's just fun. But the problem is it comes with a lot of haters. Yeah, no, I didn't choke the cat. Okay. Be like, excuse me, I expected a full refund. Are you kidding me? I won't be using this service until I get it. Is she Calidora? Was it DoorDash? No, it wasn't DoorDash. Monica, those people aren't fucking getting paid now. Good, I hope that. And who's next? Oh my god, Mikey! Mikey, one ad seven. Colony 83, welcome.
Yeah, because it was like a random night.
Well, I'm swiping left.
Yeah, I'm gonna swipe left, but you
on the
seem like
left. Yeah, I'm swiping left on the left.
But you seem like you'd be fun to hang out with.
Yeah, you're probably a good night out.
You'd fit right in with Kyler and his friends.
Yeah.
Yeah. So congrats for that.
I got a bad idea.
Okay, we got another one.
Another one.
Just think about your boyfriend fucking you. It doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that. For instance, like, let's pretend you wanted to give your boyfriend a sexy dance, okay? And there's no way that I could do it because I would be so in my head thinking, like, God, I look ridiculous. What about my. Oh, my hair. Happy pre-Valentine's Day. Oh no. They're too firm now. We like them bouncing. No, I need them in here because we're going to jump into Beat Saber in a little bit. They look small. God, I'm so glad that they finally got smaller. They were huge. I was looking, someone posted a picture from a while back and I was like, oh my God. Or I was looking at pictures on my Twitter. They got huge. And so there's actually, you can't see a camel toe. No, you didn't. Wow, showed underwear. Honey, it ate the underwear. It's not eating the underwear. If y'all so do you have a vague estimate? Yeah, it's like from here to there. Does Skylar just call me fat? Let me see what he said. You are fat and ugly. Bitch. Look at this. You wish that this was fat, okay? You wish that this was fat. This is fucking skinny as fuck, and I worked hard for this. So you better sit your fat ass down and shut the fuck up. No, it's not. I have underwear. I have underwear on.